you're the type who enjoys wringing your hands over those who have lost their way, then you're probably fixated on BMW right now. Among a litany of warning signs, its embrace of electrically assisted steering plus the prioritization of ride comfort, SUVs, and now all-wheel drive M-cars suggests the brand is specifically targeting your proclivities. But screeching sideways through the gloom-choked Drosophila wasteland comes a belligerent little ray of hope called the M2. In a lineup increasingly overcome with crossovers and SUVs, the M2 takes one of the shortest, narrowest, and lightest body shells in BMW's portfolio and stuffs it with a 365 horsepower inline six along with the brakes, wheels, and suspension from the larger M4. Good call. The compact body, airy cabin, and quick twitch reflexes give the M2 the feel of a four-wheel sport bike. After lapping Virginia International Raceway in one for last year's lightning lap, we called the M2 the dictionary definition of rear-wheel drive dynamics. Then we drove another example and called it 200-proof driving elixir. Then we called it one of our 10 best cars for 2017 and called BMW to order one for a 40,000-mile long-term test.